What's good, YouTube? It's Dow back here with another video. Welcome to episode 34 of The Last of Us 2 gameplay walkthrough. If you guys are new to the channel, we're on the road to 200 subscribers. I greatly appreciate you guys to support this channel. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and without further ado, let's get right into it. So it looks like there's a time skip, and I'm guessing that this is Dina's son, Jesse's son as well.
You got some crazy hair.
Dina, I'm in the kitchen.
You want some fresh air?
Let me go and check on Dina real quick.
Oh, what's up, you little goobers?
Hey, thanks for doing the dishes.
You can thank me by putting on some music.
Yeah, I'll see what I can do. How about some tunes? Boogie, huh? All right.
Oh, fuck yeah. I love this song.
Your mom is very easy to please.
I'm with you. My bar is very low.
This baby is so chubby. Look at the cheeks, bro.
Ooh, look at those moves.
These moves?
Yeah.
Ooh, look at Mama go. Mm? Oh, wow. Ooh. Oh,
this is kind of working on me.
You're weird.
I'm aware. Okay. Okay, you're distracting me.
No.
Oh, okay. All right. Go.
Okay.
Oh, hey. I think I left Ollie outside. You mind bringing him back in?
Yeah, sure thing.
Hey, let's get you on here.
Oh, so the kid's name is JJ. Probably Jesse Jr. or something.
There. Now it's official. What are you doing out here? Hang on, buddy. Yeah, there we go. It's pretty, right? Hey, you know what? I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. When your hands are bigger. And you're not pooping your pants all the time. It's alright. Everybody does it.
Look at this view, bro. With the sunset. It's actually pretty nice.
Got a lot of stories to tell you. When you're older. Much older. I don't even know where to begin. Alright, little spud. We should go check on Mama.
I'm gonna go hang up the laundry.
Oh, come on back.
You got that?
Yeah, I got it. You think he needs his jacket?
He's fine. More?
You can tell me to stop. Should I stop?
Okay, enough. Seriously? Take him. Can you get the sheep into the barn?
Oh, I got him. I can do it.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Won't you rest it up?
Okay. Here.
Come on. Put you in there. Don't stay out too long. You still need the bath.
Shh. I'm like the herding master.
Listen up, sheep.
God damn, look at all these sheep.
The barn, so come on. Snowy. Barn time. Daisy. Head on in.
How does she know the names for every single sheep? They all look the same to me.
Wow. That's a lot of sheep. How many do you think that is? Let's count. One. Two. Better stop, because I'm getting sleepy.
Eugene. Hey, insect, insect. Todd. Move it or lose it.
We definitely have way too many sheep.
Hey, what do you say we eat some of them? Tasty snack.
Warm enough, buddy? Just a few more. I got one for you.
All right, looks like these are the last few.
On a farm. A sheep. When you're older, you're gonna have a deep appreciation for these jokes.
Okay, guys, see you tomorrow. Hey, how'd you get out?
What the fuck was that? Oh, nah, not this scene again.
Ellie? Hey, Ellie.
Damn, look like she's suffering from PTSD.
Good. Haven't had any excitement in a while. Hmm?
Hey, where you been? Hunting. Took a little longer than I thought. Who's here? Just come inside.
Oh, shit. Tommy's here?
Hey, Tommy.
Yo, he's still alive? I thought he was killed by Abby.
Come here, bud.
Let's go. I could have sworn Abby shot him in the face, though. How can you survive that?
Hey. It's good to see you.
You too. He's getting heavy.
No, he's just a big ball of muscle.
Town's good? Maria good?
Oh, she's fine. We're taking some time apart.
Sorry.
Nah. We talked about it a lot, and yeah, it's what we both want, so. Okay. Oh. Come sit. I got something to show you. So I've been putting out feelers for months now. And this new guy heard my story. He told me about a woman that he traded with while he was moving through California. Described her as built like an ox, traveling with a kid with scars across his face. He said they're living along this coast in a beach sailboat right here. That's gotta be her.
We're done with that, so.
Well, I can't go.
I know.
All right. Reckon it's easy. Forget about her. You sitting all comfy way out here?
Hey.
I'll make her pay.
Tommy.
That's what you said when we got back to Jackson.
Tommy.
What a joke.
Can you take him, please?
Yeah.
Here. I got you.
Hey. What the fuck was that? God damn it, Tommy. You know what we've been through.
I'll save her. She made me a promise.
I don't fucking care.
I know you don't, Dan. That's your goddamn problem.
Listen,
go ahead. I'm all
you I woke up in the morning about 9:30. Hacks in the buggy standing on the right. Jensen Gamer standing around. Taking little city to.
Well, it looks like this is what the carnival scene is that we saw in the trailer. That's my son Jesse, bro. Rest in peace.
Your old man really laid into me today.
What happened?
Another big lecture about my patrols. Don't go here, don't go there. It's funny how involved he gets whenever you're scheduled to go out.
Yeah.
She's putting on quite the show.
Give you guys 2 weeks until you're back together.
Not gonna happen. She say something to you?
Make it 1 week.
Ellie! Hey! What took you so long?
Well, I'm here, aren't I?
Dina?
Jesse. Come on.
Hey, don't forget, we're heading out early, so get some rest.
Yes, sir.
You're such a dick. Come on. Don't you start with me. Okay, I have a very serious question for you. How bad do I smell? Like a hot pile of garbage?
Oh. Okay.
Oh.
How about that?
Gross.
You love it. Every guy in this room is staring at you right now. Maybe they're staring at you. Or not. Maybe they're jealous of you. I'm just a girl, not a threat.
Family event.
Sorry.
Remember next time there's kids around.
Yeah, like you're setting such a great example.
Oh, just what this town needs. Another loudmouth dyke.
The fuck did you just say?
Ellie,
hey.
Ellie, don't.
Get the hell out of here.
Get your hands off me.
Hey! Enough. Let's go for a walk.
What about them?
You worry about yourself.
Let's get you some fresh air.
You all right, kiddo?
What is wrong with you?
He had no right.
And you do?
Yo, I swear to God, Ellie has some attitude issues.
Fucking help, Joel.
Joel's trying to be a good father and just trying to help you.
Right.
Hey. Hey. Man, it's been a while since he slept this long, huh?
He had a day.
Yeah. He's fine. Go back to bed. We'll talk about it in the morning, okay?
I have to finish it.
You don't owe Tommy anything.
I don't sleep. I don't eat. I'm not like you, Dina.
What? You think this is easy? For you and for him, I deal with it.
I love you.
Prove it.
Stay. I can't.
So what? I'm just supposed to sit here and wait for you? For God knows how long, just thinking you're fucking dead the entire time?
I don't plan on dying.
Yeah, well, neither did Jesse. Or Joel. Hey, stop. Hey, come on. We've got a family. She doesn't get to be more important than that. No.
Oh, Ellie's gonna lose Dina now. That's tough. Looks like we're back to Abby and Lev. God damn, Lev got hair now?
Okay, Constance.
Jesus Christ.
Now we just need... Oh, we checked this street a week ago. I can't believe he traded a pistol for this. It's elite. No way that guy saw fireflies over here. Stop. I feel good about this. Well, I don't.
Alright, y'all, that's gonna be it for this episode. No cap, I thought this was the last episode based on earlier. But looks like we're going to have a few more episodes after this. I hope you guys enjoy. Please like, comment, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and check out all the videos. And until next time, peace.
Everything changes.